Oh yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars.
Yo 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
Let's get it sourced up and ready. I've never recorded Annihilation as the standard Germans, so that's why I wasn't bothered. And I haven't used the Tiger in fucking years. I love this tank.
Oh boy, Tiger Ace coming out to play.
I don't think I'm going. I'm not going Tiger Ace. I'm just going normal.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like the Tiger Ace because a couple of reasons. It's all right in point base because a long point base game because you can tend to keep it alive. But in this game, once you lose it, and anything's you can lose any tank in this mode. Because fucking, you've seen how much power they fucking drop on the door sometimes. So,
do I have to worry about that footbridge to the far?
Yes, both of far them, right, left and right. You need to do. Just you should do one tank trap across it or two, and then barbed wire, then tank trap.
Mate, that is a long ass run from where I'm at.
Well, if I've got barbed wire, I'll go there, but I don't know whether they can get any vehicles down it yet, because this is my first time on the map. So,
long way to cross.
Tom, you will need to build half tracks in this to progress in their tech.
Right, okay.
You see it, it's at the bottom left hand side of the box system.
Okay.
About to say shit myself. Right, our tech.
It's the half track deploys, yeah?
Yeah, half track, yeah, but it needs to be in territory. So, capture territory, then it deploys down. I've got this bridge, mate.
Region. Got it. Or you maybe it's for some mod, what I play. I don't know.
Oh my days, it's water. That's nice. I like that.
What you thought it was?
I thought it was just like a grey effect on the map. You don't need that much barbed wire.
I'm gonna be forwarding with my half, so.
Hey, it's Joker. It's got the points on, even though we're not on a point game.
Yeah. I think I've played this map before.
I think these are support points, so you can get like things off them, like engineers or something.
No, normally you get this, but it's point based, isn't it? Normally.
That's odd, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, point based, you normally have them stars on it, three of them on the map, and then if you control two, your points will go down, and if you control one, your points. Their points will go down if you control two, and then if they control two, your points will go down. If you know what I mean. So, but this map must not be fixed for it.
Yeah. Oh shit! They capped mid already.
Yeah. That's fine.
Yeah, I've got an MG set up.
Nice.
Got two assault grenadiers coming as well. Two squadrons. Right.
Or should I go heavy reinforcements or Tiger or
it's up to you.
Panther or whatever?
It's entirely up to you.
I'm going to reinforce. No, I'm just asking.
Production upgrade accomplished.
Right, so I'm going to start on the fuel now, chaps, if you lot are alright on that door. Yeah, it's up to you, mate. Whatever you go, whatever you feel like trying out or playing, go for it.
All right, man. Oh shit! There's a lot of PTRDs down here.
Yeah, don't worry. Got MG42s, and we've got fucking. Assault grenadiers there.
Your order to deploy, Commander.
One MG's got to go home if he makes it. I'm building a reinforcement bunker now.
I got this thing otherwise. That's a retreating pointer.
Okay.
Oh, I just retreated my troops, mate.
Sorry, mate.
The command bunker is now finished and reinforcements can be powered.
It's my fault, Shumyag is coming in. Oh fuck, mob lower.
The enemy is attacking one of our forward buildings.
That's what I call proper positioning.
Oh shit, yeah.
Yeah, that's nice, that is, mate. I like that. Fired armor piercing rounds.
He just broke the fucking fence. Damn.
Fucking hell. That's a lot of infantry, boys.
Oh, my days.
I'm bringing a Lush right now. Should sort of support a bit.
How's everyone's fuel?
I'm at good. 52 plus, but 39, 40.
Okay. Mortar.
Thank you, Reno.
Tom, smoke. Artillery coming down on your guns. Ooh.
Aw.
Ooh, both dead. Both okay.
Saucy.
Very saucy.
Fucking Sherman.
Whoa, I ain't got a note for that.
Not me either.
I do.
Shit. That's wait, the fucking flak gun is disabling it. Oh shit.
Oh man, that AT gun, or not AT gun, the fucking... That flat gun is invincible now because it's on that bank. No, the Sherman.
Jesus. Oh no, mortar truck, mortar truck.
Light artillery barrage ready to launch. Hitting the enemy with light artillery.
That's fucking... Those fucking tanks though.
Charge for the motherland!
How do I repair my units to this faction?
You got engineers. Or get them back to one of these buildings.
Get this. Build the medics on that.
Okay.
Just so you know, I've just suffered heavy losses on that front door. Operation Fuel Cache is complete. Apart from one.
Hey. Airborne back there, mate.
Yeah, yeah. I'm fighting him now, mate. I don't think I'll take him, though, just so you know.
Alright. Oh, motherfucker. I'm gonna run my engineers home, back you up.
Incoming heavy. Nice.
To retreat.
Oh shit, oh. Flak gun destroyed.
T-34. T-34 front door.
Roger. The thing is, I haven't got no...
They're fucking starving our camp. Jesus fuck. What are those tanks? What the fuck?
T-34s.
Holy Jesus. I don't know if... Like, those tanks are really fucking good.
Yeah, they're nice tanks.
We up against a German.
Oh no, you're not getting away, motherfuckers. Bastards, they got away.
No, we are the Germans.
Target B again. Nice.
Jesus fuck, there's no way we're fucking doing this, guys.
An enemy is attacking one of our forward buildings.
Need backup.
I'm getting a tank kill upon the front door.
Fuck, there's an SU.
I will survive.
You need to get rid of that.
Oh, I know, I don't know what to do. I know I will survive. I got all my life to live. I got all my.
Okay, they're dropping mortars into our base.
Sauce,
eh? So fucked, guys.
Oh, mate.
There's no fucking way we're doing this. If not a miracle or something, like a fucking lucky ass thing happens.
It's alright. You see what I've got on the door now?
Tire you, yeah. So let's see how long he survives from the SUs.
We'll be alright. As long as you give it a line of sight. Keep its cock hard and you'll be fine.
Come on, fucking it, mate.
Forgetting I've got fucking it bulletined up, so. Oh! Whoa! Fucking assault grenadiers got fucking right pads. I will survive, oh, as long as I got all my love, I know I will survive, I got all my life to live, I got all my life to live, I will survive,
oh my God.
I will survive, I'm singing for the MG on the front line, yeah, yeah.
Thanks to your love for repairing my ship.
So, mate, don't worry about it. Oh! See what's on the door? The big bastard!
Oh, I is... Holy fuck! Okay, Doomsday can. Jesus, fuck.
I will survive. Oh, I got all my life. I know I will survive. I got all my life to live. I got all my life to live. I will survive. No! Gotta stop singing now.
Those HQ buildings are about to get fucked.
Yeah. Listen.
Yeah, I know.
Oh!
Holy shit! What is going tiger. On? Okay, my buildings is so fucking dead.
I think everything's
okay,
so
that's
dead.
One of them. I attempted at least.
Nice shot, Pancake. Keep it up. Keep it up. It's him again, Pancake. It's him again. You ready? Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah. That's how we roll. Wait for an opportunity. Isn't it, kid? That's how we roll, isn't it? The only time you hear a whoa, that building got fucked.
SU-85
is going to have a fucking split cock, mate. There you go.
Ooh, I can crew it too. I'm taking that bitch. It's mine now, motherfucker. Mine.
Aw, mate.
That was saucy, that was.
Who's got
the big tank? I can hear the big boy. You can hear him rumble from all the way across the map.
I did.
I will survive. Oh, I know I would. I know I will survive. I got all my life to live.
Get the fuck out of there.
Oh, shit.
Get the fuck out of
there. See you in a bit.
That tank got destroyed.
Oh! The plane just hit me engineers again. That's not funny, mate.
Kind of is.
That was my repairs, mate.
Manufacturing capability has been increased.
Oh, sorry.
Light artillery fired.
Oh, that little line of fire there is pissing me off.
Anybody got engineers? Need my tiger repairing.
Nope. I got one.
You're just one. You ready?
Oh,
yeah.
That also works, I guess. I'm gonna meme them a bit.
Oh yeah, the famous MG is back.
Holy moly, it's like a fuck. Like, this is World War One, basically. World War One reincarnated.
This is the 4th of July. Oh, what does it, my tiger?
They seem to love my building for some reason.
Double flares, double flares!
Snow.
Oh shit.
Is anywhere repairing that truck?
What truck? No, that's empty, mate. It's fucked.
Okay. It's dead.
Yeah, it's dead in the water. I'm recovering that.
Building Panthers now.
They're dropping flares again on the front door.
I will survive. Oh,
do. really seem to love that P-48 or whatever.
Our front door.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That's what I'm talking about.
You fucking know it.
Shit.
Get the fuck out.
Oh, I could get the cannon still. I just need a little bit more,
Love it where my tiger's parked at the minute.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey. Airborne up there. Anybody got anything for him?
Yeah, war. Good first.
Okay, can't still get. You don't think it's a little bit overkill?
I ain't got barely any infantry to take them on.
What's it? Upgrade this building format. Oh, just upgrade it. Click on it and there'll be like a spanner mark.
I already have it.
Oh shit, they must be dead then. Normally there's repair people off it.
Yeah, I don't think they survive, like, or are they, I don't actually know.
Yeah, they should respawn, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Jackson!
Oh, yeah.
It's dead.
Double flares. Pancake. Engineers, double flares.
Yeah, I see it.
Hey, no. That's my recording button. Don't press that, missus.
Someone's angry.
I told her no. She don't like no. She don't like the word no. It's not in her vocabulary whatsoever. Like, no? What the fuck's no? Do what?
Is there a way to lock this searchlight in one spot?
Lock what?
Nah. I don't think so. Isn't there like an
old the fucking searchlight. Is there a way to lock it in one position?
Yeah, it's locked.
So you can build. What?
It's locked.
That's what I'm fucking saying. I like these units.
No, I mean, like, stop the light itself.
No, not to stop the light, no. Them Kuskuska trucks are naughty.
Fucking crazy, mate.
Yeah.
Devastation on those. I think they're my favourite truck now.
Sorry, mate, couldn't get it.
Oh, shit. Yeah. It wasn't mine, though.
Yeah. Lost a building. Gotta get the thing. Ooh, flyers on your tiger, mate.
Yeah.
Fucking cunts. Oh yeah, they are out and running and healing shit. They just like dying sometimes.
Move your truck, move your tank, move your tank. Okay.
Good defending one.
Got the door on lock now for a bit. Double flares, double flares. Hold the line, that is. Wow.
Clear back.
Okay.
Never mind.
Come for me, Pancake.
Govern.
If you set the base defense to shoot down the planes, if you didn't know that. The tank structure. So if like those bomb P-45s comes around, or the P-47s comes around, you can like set them and shoot down.
Nice, mate. I'm pulling back a minute. Then bombing runs are evil.
Hitting the enemy with light artillery.
They really hate my my searchlights. Let's just say that. Jesus fuck. They just fucking killed my searchlights. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I guess they don't want them alive.
Strike.
Engine damage, engine damage, engine damage!
I don't fucking think they could get out alive, actually.
Fucking old Pancake, what are you doing? Let me go back!
Hey, move back.
Well, that's how you get a target to level 3. One. Nice, mate. Kills he's got. Tiger. Who says we weren't going to do it? Get back.
Who's got to be the most powerful artillery units I've ever used?
Excuse, they're debatable whether they're powerful or not, because it's random, innit? It's not random, but like when you've got to get that aiming precise, you know what I mean? Because there's the space shots, aren't there? So if you don't get it right,
they are, yeah.
On the tanks in front.
It's almost dead.
Let me get out of there. That fucking pack. I didn't know whether he was dead or not. Let me know when you want to go for the fucking kill. I've got my tank stacked redder.
I wish the unit count was slightly higher, because I can't hunt my big boy.
Double flares.
Tom,
you fucking have your big boy in a minute. There you go.
Liberated.
If you can't have a big boy, just sacrifice a couple of little ones, man.
I know, but they're a tip right
up. Nah, I don't mind.
I got to sacrifice him, unfortunately.
Not only that,
get
them
out of there. Get them out of there. Oh, shit.
Get him out of there, Tom.
You fucking...
No, I want him to die.
Mate, excuse me.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Well, I'm a big boy now.
That's why when Yemi says sometimes I'm gonna go kill some units, that's what I'm gonna go do, so I can tear up to a next tier.
Yeah, I've lost everything.
Yeah. Rebuild, mate, you should have enough fucking manpower now.
Oh, I've got loads.
Yeah, no, that tank AT gun got obliterated.
They really seem to hate my fire.
Everyone wishes they could drive tanks like me.
I'm ready for the push, you guys are.
Yeah.
Tiger's about to get hit. Players.
Sorry, chances. And that's what you get when you chance it. Let's go, boys. Let's show him who's boss.
I just hold the back line.
That's the way. Run him over.
Fucking pain train.
Right. That SU's picking us off though.
Yeah, no. It's dead.
I like that fucking TD that sees him washing out in the corner. Like, fuck this shit.
Oh yeah, God of the Armored Core. Still knocked out!
Jesus. The tank division. Holy shit.
Can't even hear myself think.
Tom, did you lose your big tank?
I lost everything, mate.
Man.
Yeah, some of these fights you do, mate. Especially the expert ones.
I just had fucking two airstrikes on my tank to kill the lot, mate.
Yeah.
fuck. Dude, they're mad at us, I tell you. They're fucking mad.
Got spanked.
Somehow my fucking tanks are still a fucking
I think there's only one more base left now. Fucking eyes are sore.
I guess he's just taking out the last one and then I'll see. Yeah, I didn't make any body.
GG.
Oh shit.
Ooh, another achievement.
GG.
Oh yeah, I bet you lot was loving that fuel when it got fucking up. Nice. Good fight that
fuel one. Fuel wasn't the problem.